Hello. Basic English class presentation topic poetry. Contents of the presentation about the poem The Chimney Sweeper by William Blake. Characters, outline, poetic devices. The Chimney Sweeper is a poem written by William Blake. William Blake is one of the famous poets of the age of Romanticism. Among William Blake's works are the following collections of poems: Songs of Innocence, Songs of Experience. The Chimney Sweeper is a poem from the collection of poems Songs of Innocence. The Chimney Sweeper is a poem about children who worked as chimney sweepers. It depicts the unhappiness and difficulties faced by the children who worked as chimney sweepers. The poem depicts the poor condition of children who were made to work as chimney sweepers because they were small enough to crawl through the chimneys of houses to clean them. It depicts the unhappiness and distress faced by children who were made to work in harsh conditions as chimney sweepers. Characters in the poem. Speaker. In the poem, the speaker is a boy who is made to work as a chimney sweeper since a young age after his mother's death. Tom Decker, another boy who works as a chimney sweeper. In the poem, the speaker is a child who is made to work as a chimney sweeper. He reveals that he has worked as a chimney sweeper since a young age after his mother's death. Tom Decker, another boy who works as a chimney sweeper, cries when his hair is cut. He is reassured by the speaker. The speaker comforts him by telling him that now soot cannot spoil his hair. Tom has a dream in which he sees many chimney sweepers. In the dream, Tom sees an angel who rescues the chimney sweepers and reassures Tom. Tom wakes up happily. He is comforted due to the dream and goes to work. He feels that God will look after him if he does his duty. Various poetic devices may be used to enhance the presentation of ideas in a poem. Poetic devices may be used in a poem to describe something, to make comparisons, to create an image, etc. Use of poetic devices: simile, assonance, metaphor, symbolism, consonance, alliteration, imagery. Thank you.